All right, so we're gonna go grab that, and then there's not really, I think that's the only thing left in the quarry. As much as I want there to be more, I think unfortunately that is all there is. It says monastery, but like, I don't really buy that, because I haven't seen any monasteries. All right, goodbye, going down. Through here, it doesn't hurt anymore to breathe the toxic air. Okay. Sweet, I already grabbed that though. Ah, that's the gun. Ow, are you kidding me? Guy's a threat to me, to everyone, all life. Oh no! Oh god, fucking damn it! I knew it. I should have just shot them. Should have just fucking shot the fuck all over again. See, just no, why? Why would you take away my? Why would you take away my targeting? Just, I'm very, very dubious about that. That is a very suspicious thing that you would do, game. All right, I'm ignoring all of you because you all don't matter to me. Good fucking Jesus. Good riddance and goodbye. Suck my butthole. I'm out of here. Goodbye. Goodbye. Oh, wrong way. Because now I can do this. Much easier to deal with all of you at one time. Look at that. Yeah, you can throw your bombs or whatever. Okay. Drink. 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 Are you fucking... Get down here. Get away from me, dude. Those guys are the most insistent fucking AI I have ever seen in my life. They will go out of their way to just destroy you. Alright, so tell me more about the gun, I guess. It shoots magic? Oh. Oh, okay. It just shoots everywhere then. Like, look at how fast they run. And look at all the amount of, like, how big their damage radius is. Like, what is the point? Why would I even bother with them? Just, you could just ignore them. Look at that. Just ignore them. Oh, money. Heck yeah. Oh, well, okay. You can ignore them up to the point where they're throwing physical objects in the world that can explode and kill you. That's about the limit there. Fucking, I am going to kill you. Look at this guy. This is ridiculous. I would rather blow myself up and potentially die than let you live another freaking second. You guys, a pain in my ass. I'm going to assume there's probably a entrance somewhere around here. No? That is shocking, actually. There should be an entrance somewhere around here. Unless it's around. Ah, it's behind the damn boxes. You always gotta break the boxes, I'm telling you, man. Those boxes are sneaky. They'll hide everything from me if they can. Alright, it's probably a berry, though. Oh, it's the other half of the thing! Wom, 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 wom! An extra potion! Wow, look at all those potions I have. I can never die now. Alright. Done. So, I've done that. I don't have a map of the ziggurat, right? The rooted ziggurat. Yeah, I don't have a map of that. A lower miasma. You need a mask for this, otherwise you'll die. Rifle, miner's greatsword. Beefy scavengers use this to crack. Oh, okay. Gun, monastery. There's like nothing in the monastery, though. That's a cathedral. It's not in the Eastern Vault? I don't remember where I've seen three colors before. I've seen three colors in a lot of places, if I'm being honest. Like, there's been a lot of spots. But apparently I need to get... It's the closest teleporter all the way up here? That is rough, man. Is there an item I can get that lets me, like, teleport remotely? Okay, that was a delay. I definitely would have got hit by that. Alright. Okay. I'm just gonna reset, because might as well. Alright, and then we're going to take this stupid mask off. Goodbye, mask. Going back to here. Sorry. I gotta pray. Alright. And now... We can go back to trying to get the graveyard, which I assume is this. I assume that's what that spot is. There's probably something. Let's see. Okay, not here. Creepy guy, dark tomb. Mountain door, sealed temple. It's a lot of spots here. Oh, is there? Okay, good. Glad my impeccable memory has failed me yet again. All right. Was it Kermit's place? I don't think Kermit's place had it. No. Wasn't down there. Not the tower. Not that spot. Like a spot to put these things into? Fuck. Oh, wait. Can I put them in? There we go. All right. Let's try something here. Excuse me, I gotta run through. Oh, gotta go fast. Gotta go faster, 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 faster. All right. All right. Was there something besides the... No, okay. I just want to make sure there's something else besides the waterfall in here. Or besides just the merchant. Actually, shit. How much money do I have? I think I don't have enough. Yeah, I probably wouldn't have enough if he had a coin. Maybe he sells them cheaper here? But I'm sure they're always $9.99. That seems like a reasonably smart business decision to make. Doesn't even sell them. Alright, I'm outie. Goodbye. I just need coins, bud. I don't need anything else. What was I doing before? I was ringing the bells. Was there? I don't remember a spot ringing the bells that I needed the three things, though. Cause was there? Wait. Is that area in the temple? Oh yeah, the big crazy thing. This thing. Yeah. You're right. Thank you. I forgot about this thing. There you go. You could have that for free. Okay. Terrifying. Okay, one prison cell unlocked. Two prison cell unlocked. Oh. I totally forgot about this. God, it is really hard to remember everything in here for some reason. I think it's because I don't have like a clear and present map all encompassing. Like the whole world in just one easy to look at map. My brain just forgets about it. It just says like, nah, I don't remember anymore. Object permanence, too hard. All right, all that's left is green. Let's do it. And green. I hope this doesn't release like a bad guy or something. That would suck. I would hate to be responsible for releasing like an evil into the world. I do that enough as it is. Hey. I did it? So in theory, if I go to the teleport, where is the nearest teleport? Down the mountain, I bet. Yeah. So if I go to the nearest teleport, is the queen gonna be free? Or the, not the queen, is the person gonna be free? That's sitting in the sphere? We'll find out, I guess. It didn't instruct me or tell me that anything happened. Nothing happened. So I can only assume that. Oh, right. This one's fractured and far away. What the fuck? Why is it like that? Okay. That's why I don't come down there and use that stupid fucking teleporter, because it doesn't work. All right, where's the nearest one that does work? The center, okay. Let's cross this bridge through here. Okay. Okay. Sorry guys, I need to borrow this. Okay, beautiful. Okay, now let's go and see if the ghost lady's free. Because there was a ghost lady up here, and she looked like she was in a similar-looking prism. Hey, she's gone. Nice. That's good. I'm glad she's free. I don't know. I don't know what it is, but I'm glad it's free. I'm glad it has been freed from its suffering. Can I get the sword now? Oh, hey, you're here. Can I have the sword? Yeah. Ow, what the fuck? No more fights. Why are you doing this? Oh god, my health is dangerously low. Ow. Oh, that sword's pretty cool, actually. Okay. Okay, so fucking more boss. Fucking goddamn it. All right. Well. Oh. I was supposed to lose. Ah, because now I'm in like the spirit world or whatever. Ah. I get it. Oh, it was a forced loss battle. Okay, so now the problem becomes, can I go and face that person? Is it still broken? I bet it's still fucking broken. Oh my god, it is the nightmare zone now. But also, it is still broken! What's the point? What's the fucking point? I get that it's supposed to prevent you from, like, early game. Well, actually, it doesn't even matter, because early game, you can't even run in there and do anything anyways. Hello, dead person. Baba ga ba, baba ga ba ba. Alright, I'm gonna go in your baba ga home. What's in your baba ga home? Nothing. What the fuck? This is a waste. What am I doing here? Alright. So, I'm gonna go back up. Okay. Wait. Why are there no wooden things anymore? Wait, why? Where are all the wooden... Baka baka? Something bad. Okay. Oh, it doesn't really matter. The problem I'm having here is that, one, I have, like, no health or magic or stamina in this place. Fourth key. Okay. Siege engine? Hero. Fool. Oh. I think I might have made a mistake somewhere along the way, guys. I think they might be mad at me. Okay, well, I haven't run into any enemies, so that's a good sign, I guess. Though I am very confused about what the... okay. What the position here is... Okay, so I can only go to some places because I don't have access with bridges anymore. Alright, that's a pain in the ass. So, I guess I'm going to have to figure it out. I'm assuming this is where the candle place comes in at, because then I can do, now I'm a ghost, and so I can go and do ghost things, I guess. There we go. Or not. Oh, wait. Yeah, I did it. Wait, how do I get down there, though? Okay. Fine. I guess there's no secrets. Feels like there should be secrets, though. Can I even get over there now? Normally, I should be able to walk. Going up doesn't do anything. But I can't walk anymore. It's just gone, right? Oh, no, never mind. What? So there is a thing here that can also lower my health. That's radical. Love to see it. Love to see it. I guess she killed me for real. I don't know. I don't know how I'm going to get over to this next area, because it's probably my fault for having this stupid hard mode button, a hard mode ability on. I probably should have had the inverse. So I don't know. I probably should have just the extra health. I don't know how to get here without wood. Down and over. Okay. Yeah, so I am a ghost. I'm basically dead. But I don't understand what the context is for, like, what it is that I even fought, or... Are you kidding me? So, this is broken, and all of the wood fixtures just don't exist in real life somehow, but the stairs do, and the fire does, and the signs do? I don't know, man. That's a fucking dumb leap of logic to me. Why is the... All right. Whatever. So I assume I'm supposed to go back the way I went before. Just a nice... Okay. Didn't know if maybe you can pray to that sign or something. I can't even, like, continue from here. There's no ladders. Because no fucking ladders exist. What? What are you supposed to do? I am very, very confused. How is this... How do I feel like I am somehow the most oblivious person in the planet when I play this game? Hello, sir. Chicka swamp? I don't know. I would love to go to a swamp or something, I guess. What? Cathedral? Ghost? Why is this working now? How would I have known? Why would I know to do... I just had to keep running in random directions. And this ladder exists all of a sudden. So this is the ghost zone, I guess. Is that what we're learning here? This is the ghost zone? Only ghosts allowed, but your sword and your shield are physical. Moonlight. Big fight. Okay, well. I can't understand you. Because I... Old burying ground. Yep, sounds like the spot where the ghosts hang out. Okay, very spooky, very spooky. I'm quaking in my boots right now. Oh, hey. I will gladly take a save spot. Thank you. Good evening. This is another merchant? This guy, he doesn't miss a beat. I still have money in this world? How much you selling? 999! Come on, man. I don't know. That seems a little expensive, if you ask me. Seems too expensive, too pricey. Give me a discount. I'm a frequent customer. I'm your only fucking customer. Give me a discount. All right. So we go through here. Oh yeah, I forgot about my gun. I had killed another guy who wasn't even part of that fight. He just was like, oh. Okay. Okay, There we are. Okay. Skull times 4? Alright. Straight ahead is the candelabra. I see. Okay. Oh, I did not mean to do that, and that was a huge waste of my mana. This gun has very minimal amount of firing options, and it also consumes a metric butt ton of mana unnecessarily. mind you. It's very inefficient. It's very strong, but inefficient. Stop running. Why would you bother announcing your presence if not to fight? So they're invisible to me? Why? Am I invisible to them? No. So why are they invisible to me exactly? Okay. Don't need to deal with all this. I can just grab my thing and go. Bam! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. That's fine. I don't really care. These are going to be really annoying enemies. So I feel like it would be a good idea to come fresh. Come back fresh with this shit. Because this is very much driving my patience bonkers. Are you kidding me that it's like they're just invisible? Is there not like a... Oh my god, I did not mean to do that. Okay, this needs to go away. I am so tired of this fucking thing. There has to be... Okay, reset. Oh my god, how... Oh, because I have no fucking mana. I have nothing here. Wait, am I supposed to save my... Was I supposed to, like, equally balance it out? Was I a dumby? Was I supposed to, like, take it to my hero's grave and give me more health in the spirit realm so I didn't have to struggle here? Fuck. Okay. As long as I can see you, that's all that matters. What?! Bro? Yeah, I'm not feeling this place. Fuck this. Alright, I'm coming back later. This is fucking gonna drive me up a fucking wall. I hate invisible enemies so much. I just have to walk around with my shield fucking out the whole fucking time. Now you can't hide. As you can tell, I'm not very good at like slow methodical combat. I'm very much a act now, deal with it later kind of person. All right. Let's see. Run as fast as you can. I'm getting out of here. I'm a little ghost man. Okay, what's he gonna do from down there? A coin! Oh yes, please. Oh my god. Oh, there's a cathedral. So is the idea that I gotta, it's like inverse somehow? No. I don't know who you are, but I have no interest in whatever weird. Okay. Just hold it all up. If you just keep holding the shield, they can't hit you. Yay, fruit.
Get over here, bird!
How about,
get over here!
Sweet. Nothing I love more than losing health. Oh, I need to turn on the thing. I don't have any magic. I don't want to fight a bird. It's fucking dumb. Birds don't make sense. Their mechanics are fucked and they need to get fixed. They like will stay in the air too high sometimes and they won't come back down, which just creates this really fucking boring fight where you're standing there like an idiot waiting with your fucking fingers up your ass for a goddamn bird to finally show up and fight you like you're supposed to be able to do. Oh my god, these things are insistent, aren't they? My god. Oh, this is locked. I don't want to walk all the way over there. It's so slow. Oh my god, it's so slow. It's so fucking slow. Fight me. Come here and fight me. I don't want to fucking waste my goddamn time. Fuck off. Just, it's so goddamn. Are you fucking kidding me? Wait. Are you fucking kidding me with this? Dude, okay. I don't have any AoE ability. I have no feature in which I can just... I don't know. Holding X and charging would be nice. Or just like... a smidgen of health would be nice. I just... it's fine, I guess. It's fun this way. Who doesn't fucking love a fucking challenge or whatever? I love that you just take away my lock on target. They're not too far. I know they're not. Oh my god, how do you even... It's bad. It's bad and I will not tolerate it. I do not tolerate dumb shit. Alright. Okay, are we done here? We don't have to do this stupid game anymore where ghosts are gonna chase after me. Let me just turn on the stupid cathedral and get up there. God damn. And there's still fucking birds and everything. Get away from me. Come on. One more time. So slow. This is why in Dark Souls I always have high strength builds. Because then I don't have to deal with this stupid shit. Yep. I can just sit there, beat something to death like in one or two swings and be done with it. I don't want to spend my time fighting fodder. It's not very... I don't think like the 10 cure is going to be is an issue here. I think the problem, the Tin Cure is making me take more damage, but it's not changing the fact that, like, I need all my stuff back. I need all the fucking health I just wasted my time getting. Alright. Save here. Bam. Perfect. Okay. We've got that saved. Awesome. Huh. Okay.